That's one of the most beautiful men in the world.